Marissa, and this is my October favorites video, and this is like everything I've been loving this month considering it's the end of October. In the start, first, I'm going to start with the makeup I've been loving, but more specifically face. And my favorite moisturizer is the Positively Radiant Aveeno Tinted Moisturizer, which I love because it has SPF 30, so I do not have to put a sunscreen on underneath. And it really does work, because usually I have really dry, flaky skin. Like, I'm not saying it fully minimizes it and, like, stops you from having dry skin, but it helps, so it's not as noticeable. My favorite foundation was the CoverGirl Smoother Makeup with Aloe, and I'm in the shade Classic Ivory, and it really does work. Like, it has good coverage for a drugstore foundation. It's hold, though. Like, it does have a good hold, but, like, if you're planning on using this at gym, you're going to have to touch it up after. It's not waterproof. Just that, I should say. And my favorite concealer, though, is the Vichy Derma Blend Concealer. And I'm in shade 10 Light, and it really does work. Like, I'm not wearing it right now. I'm wearing one of my drugstore ones, which does not work as well. But it conceals everything. It, like, what I've heard, it can blend away, like, a light color tattoo. It's amazing. I love this. Next is the CoverGirl Clean Makeup Press Powder. Looks like that. Comes with this. And I use that to set it. And this does work really well. I'm in the shade, once again, 10, Classic Ivory. And it works really well. Like, I bring this to school with me throughout the day when my skin starts to look kind of shiny, I apply this on top. And also when my makeup's looking shiny in the morning, I apply it to give me more of a natural finish. It really does work. Then my next favorite is from Avon, and it's their Magic Matte Oil Absorbing Film. And it's just the little blue thing that's supposed to come out, but it doesn't. But it really does work, and I like this. And it's like one of my favorites because my skin may be dry, but around my nose, like, it's really oily. So I use that to dab off the oil throughout the day and, like, also after gym, so I don't have all sweat on my face and it's not looking cakey. My favorite blush is from Estee Lauder, and it's from it's Athena Rose, shade 48. And it just looks like that. It's not that dark, which is, like, really nice for my skin tone. It's really a light pink. It's really pretty, and I love this. My favorite bronzer, and I use this to contour because I cannot use my summer bronzer anymore because my skin isn't as tan. So I use the NYC Cheek Glow, and it's in the shade 656 Subtle Place Peach. And it works amazingly. Like, it does not give me huge, obvious sun where I'm wearing bronzer, but it conceals, contours my face, makes it look nice. And I love the color of this. It's bleh. Just looks like that. I'm not too sure how it really shows up because it is, like, practically two shades. It's about raw my skin tone. Like, it's not, like, too dark. Like, I love this. That's it for face. For lips, my favorite lip product this month has been the Avon Rose Stone. And it's just, like, this light purplish pink, and it is so pretty. It looks so nice, and it does last a while. And it's like the Revlon baby lips almost. Like, it's like a lip balm too. It's really nice. Like, the next lip product I've been loving this month is the Rouge Monroe from Lancome, and it's just really pretty. It's just like this reddish pink, and it's like perfect. Like, it's not too dark, but it's not too light, so it's perfect for fall if you don't want to wear as dark as the Rose Stone color or, like, a red lip. And it's what I'm wearing right now, and it's so pretty, and it's, like, moisturizing, and I love it. For eyes now, my favorite mascara is probably the Dior Show Waterproof. And I love this. Like, it's in black, and I've had this for a while. I know you're supposed to throw it out after, like, what, 6-3 months? I've had it longer than that, and it still works, and I love it. Then my favorite liquid liner has to be, it's one from CoverGirl Colormates. It's a drugstore brand, and it's just really nice, and I like it because, like, it goes on really nice, and it does not come off throughout the day. It's just in black. Looks like that. And it's so pretty. It has, like, a felt tip, almost like a liner. It's like one of those, but it's liquid. It's not like, but it works like one, and it's so pretty. I love this. Also, I do not have it, but my favorite eyeshadow palette, I don't know what it is, but I'll link a picture to it below or somewhere on the screen. or something. I'll do something to show it. But it's the e.l.f. Warm color palette, and it's really nice for a smoky eye. It's really nice, especially now in the fall. And I'll link it, or I'll do something to show it, okay? My favorite nail products this month is probably this one by China Glaze. It's just this reddish pink. It's sparkly, really pretty. I usually wear this on my nails, but I bet they all make my nails. And then my next one is from OPI, and it's just Blue Shatter. So they're crackle, and it is really pretty, and I usually put that on top of just a really light color to darken it and make it look more fall. And my favorite nail polish, this is my favorite nail polish remover. It's from Q, and it's nail polish remover. It strengthens nails. And it's really nice because it has strengthened my nails, and they have like grown a lot, and they look really nice. And I used to have like really weak nails that broke all the time. These haven't broken since I started using this, and I love it because I'm trying to grow my nails long. And I love that all those, just like what I've been using all month long, and I love them. Okay, now for this, I don't have a lot, but these are my favorite hair care products, and my favorite heat protectant so far is the Tresemme Heat Protectant Heat Serum Spray. And it's really nice because, like, it does give you, like, hold and everything, but I would still suggest using a hairspray with it. I love this. My hair hasn't really been dry lately, and I usually use a curler and a straightener on it on the same day, and it works really well. And then my favorite hairspray, probably the Dove Style Plus Care, and I have it in Extra Strong, and I love this so much. Like, it is like only I think like $3. Oh, and the Tresemme one's like $5, which is nice because it works so well. It has hold, and like your hair is not crunchy, so it's like really nice. It lasts all day, and it does give you like a shine, as it says in the bottle, and it looks so nice, and it's so pretty, and I love this. My favorite skincare product this month would probably be the Roche, I'm not even trying to pronounce this, but it's in a little blue bottle, and it like has no like chemicals in it, and it's a gel cleanser. It works really well. I'm actually all out of it. I have to go buy new ones, but like it's helped me with my acne, because I had really bad acne, and actually starting to decrease, which I love, and it's so nice. Like, it's moisturizing, and like I said before, I have a really dry skin, so that is nice, and this works so well. The next one is probably the Clarins Paris healing mask, and it's like a scrub, and it's just this nice mask, and it looks like this. One thing I don't like about it though is I have to mix it with water because it doesn't work the way I like it. It's really nice. It takes all the dead dry skin off. My next is probably the green tea face cleansing tissues, and it works with all skin types. Like, it's good for sensitive skin, dry skin, oily skin. Like, it's really nice, and I love this, and it removes all my makeup at the end of the day, which is nice for just those days where I do not feel like removing my makeup. Like, those days when I'm lazy, and everyone has them. And then my next one is the foot repair balm. And it has aloe vera, tea tree oil, and chamomile. There's a foot therapy. It's really nice. My feet get really dry and cracky, so I use this once a week, and it works really well. My favorite fragrances of this month are all like from Bath & Body Works, and they are body sprays, and I know that you see more perfumes in the fall time, but they're all really strong scented. And this is a fragrance mist, and it's the Dark Kiss, and it smells almost like it's like it's a pomegranate scent, and it's really nice. Like, it's a nice fall scent, and I love this. And my next one is the Paris Amour. This is a small one, and I bring them to school, and I'm just trying to use it because they are summer scents, and I do want to use it up before it really starts skin to fall. Like, I'm almost done it, which is nice, but this is probably the last month I'm gonna use it. And this is the body lotion. I love this, and it is such a nice smell. I use this after gym just because it's strong, and I put on my deodorant and then this, which works really well, and I love it. Now moving on to non-beauty items, my favorite like gum of this month was the Trident White. I chew this like after lunch, or my teeth are starting to look yellow and I don't have a toothbrush on me, So if I'm at the mall or something, with peppermint, I'm actually chewing it right now, and I love this. And it's probably this Peeps. It's the marshmallow ghost. There's none in here. This is an old box. But considering Halloween, it's like, this is one of my favorite candies. I love this. And probably it's a candy corn, but I don't have any. And then next is this little lip gloss holder, and I have a makeup bag filled with this. And it like has like a Chinese Asian garden kind of theme, and it's really nice because it actually has a mirror on the inside, so I need to change my lips. And there's no mirror around, I can just take this out, take the lip gloss and lipstick, lip gloss, whatever, and apply it that way, and it's so nice, it's so practical, and I just love this. Okay, now just like a few more random favorites for this month. My favorite TV show, like, the one that probably never change, and it's The Vampire Diaries, that will never change for me. It's my hands-down favorite show, and I'm just loving the beginning of the season. And then I have another favorite show, it's probably Emily Owens, MD, which is also on CW, but it's just funny. Why not watch it? My favorite songs for this month, I have two, and it's probably, my favorite one's probably My Diamonds by Rihanna. Hear it, but and probably Chasing the Sun from The Wanted. And if you want to do this video, leave it as a video response saying what your favorites are, and I will for sure watch it, or comment if you can't leave a video response. That's about it. I'll try to post another one next month. Well, my favorites, I probably won't unless I have built some up that I really do love, or else there probably won't be one if I haven't yet. So that's really it. Go watch the rest of my videos.